close my eyes.
Cool. So we're one gig down.
Just leaving my parents' house in Surrey. Heading to Newton Abbot, which I think is about four hours, I think, roughly.
You never really know what to expect from this kind of thing, so you kind of walk in, kind of thinking, okay, what have we got? Is it nice? And this one's really nice, actually. Properly got our own kind of little rooms you can kind of hide out, and there's food and stuff. So good. Should be cool.
There's a Newton Faulkner gig in Newton.
I think Jolly Farm probably is the busiest place in Newton Abbot. It's the monopoly of Newton Abbot. It's like Mayfair.
We've been all day thinking, is this a sort of like an elaborate prank from somebody who's managed to hack into his website? Because of course we've been looking on his website and checking the dates, and we've seen the Jolly Farmer there, and we're there going, he's definitely coming.
The fact that he's actually come here, I think I was on my way back from school and my dad texted me saying Newton Faulkner booked for the March 16th, and I was like, I'm kind of speechless for a few couple of seconds. I was just like, is he joking?
Literally the best crowd I've ever had. They were insanely brilliant. Considering I was playing a bunch of songs that they've never heard, they were really nice.
Uncomfortably Slow was, for me, was so good, so good.
And you think people should smile more, which I'm really stoked about.
I think the like crowd interaction was amazing.
I think it was really good.
I think
it was good. I think this is probably the best crowd that you can probably get for Newton Faulkner. Than Newton Abbot.
Yeah.
It was the fact that some of the songs he played, people just picked up the words straight away. I was really surprised at that, like people were singing along still.